Tonight, the city of McKinney is welcoming the first two women to join SWAT. Officer Anna Jagneaux and paramedic Corinne Williams power through grueling physical and mental challenges to earn a place on the elite team. And the city council is recognizing both women for their historic achievement and hard work.